finally, raise both arms and victory! Good.
Bring out the life in everyone, Subaru. You may even be more popular than Ram and Rem.
Well, I mean, I did kind of put my neck on the line to save the village. And just like a true gentleman, I didn't hang it over their heads either. Surely such a gesture will have Mealy falling head over heels for me once more.
I don't recall ever having such feelings for you in the first place. Besides, I think their impression of you is a bit different. In their eyes, you're more of a sage than some legendary hero. You know, because you're so knowledgeable about so many peculiar things.
I guess I'm my own, believe it or don't, huh? But I'm pretty sure the only thing they've caught on to are my radio calisthenics. What else have I taught them in such a short amount of time? Nothing really comes to mind. Either way, it's been about a month since I came to this world. Is all of this my blood? My life's flowing out of me. I'm going to die soon. I don't want to die. No way. Because I... Hang on. No matter what happens, I'm gonna save you.
To another world?
Unless this is some sort of elaborate prank, I seem to have been reincarnated in another world. You're gonna need a better welfare program if you want to satisfy lazy-ass kids like me. Oh, my bad.
Watch it, man. That hurt.
The hell are you? I haven't seen you around here.
Cough up everything you've got. Unless you want to get hurt.
I can't overlook what's going on here.
Mess with us, will ya? I don't care if you're an aristocrat or magic user. Let's surround her and kill her!
Go ahead and try, if you dare. Do anything to her, and I'll haunt you and your kin forever. Not that you'll have any kin if I take care of things now.
You use these spiritual arts? Damn it! We won't forget this!
You really saved me there. Thank you.
Don't get the wrong idea. I only stuck around because there are some things I want to ask you.
Hey, mind letting me help? I want to repay you somehow.
There's no need for that. You already answered my question saying you don't know anything about it. That's adequate compensation for healing you.
You're a real stubborn one, ain't ya? Then I'll help you for my own sake. I'll be doing one good deed a day. How's that?
All right, but I won't be able to offer you any reward.
I don't seek out good deeds for compensation, so just leave it to me. Oh, by the way, I haven't heard your name yet.
It's Satella.
I see. Satella it is. Nice to meet you.
Huh?
Hmm? Did I say something weird?
No, it's nothing. It's nice to meet you too.
How tasteless.
So this thing you're looking for, an insignia, was it?
Yes, it's a very important item, but someone stole it from me. If it were anything else, I'd give up on it, but I can't let this go so easily.
So, the slums are where stolen items get pawned off. But do we really need to go inside that loot house or whatever?
As I said, that insignia is very important, so...
We need to get it back no matter what, right? All right then, let me scout the place out. I'll redeem all my blunders with this.
Okay, but please be careful.
I will. I might not get back till later, so feel free to have dinner without me.
Oh, don't be so silly.
Excuse me. Oh, it's so dark in here.
Huh? Is this... blood?
It appears you found me out. I suppose I have no choice then. How unfortunate.
It burns. hang on. No matter what happens.
Like you've seen a ghost or something.
There were kind souls, even all the way out here, who'd help others despite being wrapped up in their own problems.
My name is Subaru Natsuki. I've got a lot to talk to you about, but I'll set that aside for now if you grant me this one request. I want you to tell me your name.
My name is Amelia. Just Amelia. Thank you for saving me, Subaru.
You guys have a personal clown to perform before you eat? Doesn't that get a little pricey?
A clown? What an interesting speculation. I am the owner of this manor, Roswell L. Mathers.
Please show mercy, sir. Spare me and defile sister instead.
Please do no such thing, sir. Spare me and violate Rem instead.
It would seem another strange person has appeared. Betty cannot fathom what goes on in Roswell's head, I suppose.
Go on, tell me what you desire. As it stands, I am in no position to deny you. Now, what do you wish to receive as compensation?
I only want one thing. Let me work in this mansion! Subaru Natsuki will make great strides today! What are you two doing in here? Oh, this is so embarrassing! You should have said something!
Sister, our guest is overly familiar with his greeting. Answer me. You've aligned yourself with the witch, haven't you?
Emilia, just listen!
Subaru, are you okay? Does your stomach hurt? I apologize, Sue. This is for me?
Forever? I don't...
Your kind gesture just means...
Then I'll take you up... out here all by...
Oh, thanks. I was just feeling a little parched. Are you sure I can have some?
Sure. I was just thinking I could go for some tea right now. So I thought, why not have the guests join me?
I appreciate it. And...
I'm Subaru. Subaru Natsuki.
I am tea...
That doesn't help me! So, you're going to the capital, right? Take me with you. There, there. Whoa! A land dragon! Don't you think I have some other good qualities? Huh? Is that Bayako?
Miss Amelia, may we stop the carriage?
Why's that? So, just how many bandits?
I'm sorry, I don't have
I see.
They're the dra-
Whoa!
No, if the bandits kill-
Now what? Mealy, will you help me out? On the condition you stay out of harm's way of... Right. Something for Otto to do. How about my life?
You can.
Yeah.
How well? If, oh.
Now what? Let's do this! Okay. What else can I do?
I won't forgive you!
must be the firemen. They're glowing a bright red, so there's no mistake. Now, where can I throw these without being seen?
Rem will be your opponent. I shall record this.
I can do this!
All right! From here... Anyway. What else can I do? Glowing magic crystal.
That will be your opponent.
These must be the fire magic crystals Otto mentioned. All right, got them. Be pretty bad.
I can do this.
Use the magic. Thank you. Yes! Damn, what do I do? These must be the fire magic crystals. All right, they'll be pretty. It's all thanks to you guys. We would have been in real trouble, even with Emil.
I will write it down.
Listen up, everyone. No! Are you callous?
You're right. We'll have to put that on hold.
All right! We finally made it.
Looking for the shopping district? It's straight ahead.
There's a stall here with a rather intimidating shop.
Subaru, that's the way. Subaru. Subaru, that's the way to. Subaru, that's.
So,
I suppose there's no.
Aww. This way, Mealy. Let's go.
If you're looking for Kato.
Quite the.
Hey.
Close it.
So.
Super.
What?
This way, Mealy. Do you mind if we visit the. Hey, Mealy.
Nice.
Sales were slow today.
Let's go, Subaru.
Okay, Mealy.
Rem, please take care of Subaru.
You're looking for...
If you mean...
Is the person...
Huh?
I'm not.
The guard?
Good day.
Everyone appears to be here.
Now then.
Then I'll go back.
Isn't the room?
The entire...
Someone just...
I'd love...
I wonder what...
Thank you.
I'm sure all the royal candidates are...
Don't you think these boxes and pieces of wood...
You must be itching for this...
You anxious to...
Hey, you! Gaston's not gonna...
A church with a cute girl? Maybe that church on the other side of the shopping district?
Morning, Red.
Subaru, do you... Well then, Subaru, as we discussed...
Spying on Crochet, huh? You want to know how to hire? How else? You gotta cough up the dough, long as you pay me.
There are always guards patrolling around the shopping district. It's one of the safest places in the Royal Capital.
We regularly patrol.
Even without the dusk bit. What? How'd I get away?
Ah! Look behind you!
It may sound dumb, but it's actually pretty.
You're in luck, kid. I'm gonna teach. Barricades are the most effective. You could even make one right now.
What would I do?
Hey, hold on. We're not. What kind of a question is that, boy? What do we do, Anna? Damn, what do I do?
Just...
need to get away.
Escaping that way.
Boxes are great for obstructing us. There's no... this skin block!
What is it, Natsuki? Going left here is a faster way than...
This isn't enough to...
Natsuki, how would that... Just a little further. What is... What is it?
Subaru not.
I will write it down.
Minions of the hat.
It's...
Hey.
Your job must be tough, huh?
The world exists for my sake after...
I shall...
Is it?
glad the dust.
Hi.
Never thought you yourselves would agree to escort me on my travels. What a pleasant surprise. Thank you.
I don't mind.
Rem.
All right, we should.
What is?
I will write it down.
Coming? Why, hello there, Subaru. It is not often you pay dear old me a visit.
Huh. I guess you're right. But there's something I want to ask you.
What is it?
Hypothetically speaking, do you happen to know of any suspicious groups that...
Someone who might attack this mansion.
Yeah. Look,
I assume the cause of your tension is the witch cult, then. Once upon a time, the Witch of Envy nearly destroyed the entire world. This cult worships and sacrifices themselves without hesitation for such a terrifying entity. I assume you've heard the rumblings about Miss Amelia's appearance, no?
She resembles the witch.
Ah, but there are many who would say otherwise. Like the witch cult themselves, for example, and many others. The cultists are quite fond of silver-haired elves, you see. If Miss Amelia's name and appearance become more widespread, we would need to be quite wary of their movements.
Widespread? Yeah!
Scouting?
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have heard many a...
Sir Wilhelm.
Did I?
Sir.
Fine then.
Felt's place was...
Please, have some...
So you're saying...
So... Sorry, Rem. Gotta think about this. Rem, let's help.
Think.
crashing isn't...
We will protect...
I'll be your opponent.
Just too many things we don't know about this path.
Be your opponent.
Whoa!
I am glad. Rem will be your opponent.
Rem, be careful.
I'll jot it down.
Mealy shouldn't. Hey, all right. And that's what happened. Eiko? Now what? Find you, whoever you are. Hey, Baker. It's possible.
I discovered some. Perhaps some.
Hey.
I have no doubt. I found.
Sorry, Rem.
Subaru. It is obvious.
seems like... there are traces.
Sorry. Do you think... Sorry, Rem.
Varusu, there is no doubt that someone was hiding here.
What's up, bro?
I have a feeling... Varusu, I...
Rom. Let's... Sorry, Big. Do you think you... Sorry, Red. Let's see. Hey, Rom, anything
I would ask you the same.
Rom, I've got a... Let's... They'd leave something behind. this area.
Of plans, it seems.
Barisu. I will write it down.
Sorry, Rem. There's
not a problem. The Leaf House planes are.
So,
what's up, kid?
This is I'll write it down.
Sorry about earlier. You really helped me out back there. Think about this. And now, I think.
Let's do this! No sand. It might be. Probably. You're a piece of work. Right? It's ready.
To be so boss.
I'll record it.
Merchants have also.
I'm getting. May I have this? If you need it.
Hey, you got.
Huh?
Now what? Gotta find them fast. Rem, have you found anything?
My apologies, Sup.
Well, we'll report to me as. Hey. Solemn. How are things going?
Tell him. Any progress on your end? Damn it!
Saving!
Is this...
This is it.
My very best not to hold... I will write it down.
Think about this. I think... Now what?
Subaru, you should...
Got it.
I'm counting on...
All clear.
Damn. Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh, what are you hiding?
I failed. Damn. Gotta think about this.
All clear.
Miss Sakura. My bad. record it. I shall record it. Be honored. I knew I... Seems like I got.
Julius, I need more light. Rom, hold her down tightly.
I'll record this.
All right.
Gotta think about this. Now what? I think... Thank you.
Hit him!
Don't forget to save. Seriously.
What?
Looks like the sun.